Nothing is crazier than this. He walks into his kitchen but sees his pet iguana eating dog food. With how far his head is in the bag, you know he's eating pretty good. But then he must have ate all he could reach, because that's when he starts scratching at the bag, which is when he realizes his owner is watching him. So he backs out of the bag and his owner asks him, and the iguana nods, like, I guarantee you that